So I think what they tended to do instead was to look at other programmes and almost turn them into soaps. I mean, dramas like Casualty and subsequently Holby City, which would normally have expected perhaps a season of 10 weeks, have virtually been turned into all the year-round dramas. So they have in fact become the second soap operas.
I've no pillar. You can't trust anyone these days, can you? You want it free.